Good morning, and well done on becoming qualified for mainline running. You are driving a named freight train called the Champion, a daily service from Conway to Hudson in engine EF15-9642A. You take over at Conemaugh and will drive up the gradients toward Altoona. EF15-9642A, this is C Tower. Your path is set onto the main line for your run to Altoona. You are good to go. The weather reports for the rest of the day do not look good, so be careful. C Tower to 9642A, be aware of a temporary speed restriction of 20 miles per hour through AO interlocking due to works.
Yay, and up to 40 it goes. Anyone up for a trackside view? Well, that's exactly what you'll be getting.
'97-'98 to '96-'42A. Can you believe this snow? This could make the day tougher than I was expecting. I hope your route up the grid to Galitzin is trouble-free.
So do I, mate. So do I. Is there no end to this train? While we carry on down the track, lessies and laddies, allow me to engage in some shameless self-promotion by informing you that I do not only run a YouTube channel to which you can subscribe, hint, hint, I also do live streams on Twitch on Wednesday, Saturday and Sunday at 6 p.m. CET. You can also follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Steam, and for those who appreciate train-related artwork, on Flickr. My goal is to eventually turn streaming and creating YouTube content into a full-time job. So if you would like to support me in that effort, your PayPal donations will be very much appreciated. You will find all the links in the video description below. This ends today's shameless self-promotion. I now return you to your regularly scheduled program.
NY Tower to 9642A. We have a failed train up ahead on track 1. I'm putting you on track 2 at the next interlogging. 9668 to 9642A. You are just coming up to us now. Weather split, havoc with my engines, so I've been told to wait here for a helper. I hear 1900A has the same trouble up at Lily. He's stuck there now. This snow sure is thick on the ground now. This is MO. Be aware of multiple train failures and potential low visibility on the slope. You will be back on track 1 through Crescent. Once you are through Galitzin, you will have cleared the last failed train, and once on the downgrade, you should be fine.
up over there by the Avenue. Okay, 457 west. Norman Dan Hernandez over.
That's fine. That's fine. I'm out with you. Right now, there's a lot of different stuff on
the road. Is that all the things in the trench to get a, an ambulance?
9642A, this is AR. It looks like things are clearing up and the descent to Altoona is free from obstruction. You did well.
And with that, lassies and laddies, this scenario has come to a rather abrupt end. I hope you enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And of course, as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.